Hey everybody, it's Julie at Mahalo, and I'm so excited. I'm going to teach you one of my all-time favorite songs, Radiohead's Fake Plastic Trees. Beautiful, beautiful little song, and word has it that Tom York actually sang this in one take, so more power to him if that's true. Let's get started. I'm going to show you the chords that you need to play for the A section, or the verse, if you want to call it that. We need A major, which is open, two, 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 and open. And then we need A over F sharp, so we're gonna take our second finger, move it to the second fret of the sixth string, or the low E string, and then keep our other fingers where they were, like so, very nice chord. And then we need D sus two. So we have open D, two, three, and then open E, open first string. And the strumming I'm doing here, like that, like down, down, up, down, 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 up. So, how does it go? We'll go ahead and play through the verse, kind of sing it a little bit, starting on A major.
Green plastic water can.
A over F sharp.
Fake Chinese rubber plant.
D sus. Back to A, then D sus 2. A. Actually, I'm gonna modify that strumming a little bit, make it a little easier for you. It's gonna be down, 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 up. So I'll go through it one more time with that. So A. A over F sharp. Sus 2.
Get rid.
A major. Sus 2. And then we're going to go to our B section. So, our B section, we need this chord. B minor 11. So, we could play B minor, we could do the full bar, but to make it easier on you, what we'll do is we'll take our first finger and place it on the second fret of the A string. And then just make a regular B minor shape, which is 4-4-3, but keep that high E, that first string open. Same strumming pattern, we're gonna go B minor. Back to A major. Then we go back to B minor 11.
Where's me out?
Go back to A major,
it wears me out.
And then here, to go back into our A section or our verse, we're going to go play an A sus 4. We're going to move our pinky up to the third fret of the B, like this. And what I'm doing is I'm going. So it's like down, up, down, down, up, down, up, back to A. So we play through that again, and then when we get to the very, I guess, well, the very last part, we're just gonna play the B minor to the A. When he goes,
if I could be who you wanted, and if I could be.
But I'm gonna jump back a little bit into the song when he does that big long, it wears me out. That part we're actually going to play A sus 4 for quite a bit, like this.
It wears.
Back to A.
Wears.
And then we go A. A over F sharp.
Tastes like the real thing.
D sus 2.
My fake glass.
continue on, and then when we get to the end, that's when we go back to the B minor 11A. And we just play that until we are done. So, that in a nutshell is how you play Fake Plastic Trees by Radiohead. Thanks a lot, everybody, for watching. To learn how to play more songs on guitar, check out these videos or go to mahalo.com/playguitar and make sure to check out our Facebook and our Twitter.